Hello, my name is Aaron Watkins, and I'm here in front of the theater for a new audience, otherwise known as Stefana, for Make It in Brooklyn, Brooklyn's inaugural innovation summit. Over 300 innovators got together to discuss the future of Brooklyn, and we're going to try to catch up and talk to a few of them. Let's go. Can you tell us why it was so important to have this summit?
Yeah, I mean, just the speed and pace of change in Brooklyn, and particularly on the private sector side, right? The amount of businesses and investment that's coming to Brooklyn now. And a lot of times in industries, the real estate industry will talk to each other, the cultural nonprofits will talk to each other, the restaurateurs will speak to each other, people in tech know each other. But it's rare to have an opportunity from people from all those different industries that are kind of working towards a common goal, whether they know each other or not, get the opportunity to come together, meet each other, bump up against one another, and see what spark of innovation could come from all of it.
So Brooklyn Made, we have 172 certified companies who actually are creating jobs in the borough, and we're separating all of those fakes out there that say they're Brooklyn and they're not.
It's a lot of people
that say it. It's a lot of people say it and they're not. Well, we are saying to those actually doing it here, we are certifying you, you're gonna put a label on your product, and we're gonna help showcase you throughout the world. You are Brooklyn Made.
So we're here with Rick Mast of Mast Chocolate. I don't even know what to say, man. You guys are just such a phenomenal success. I know there's a lot of hard work that goes behind it.
Of course.
You know, this is the inaugural Brooklyn Innovation Summit. You know, why is it important that you're here?
Well, I think that when we define ourselves not only as chocolate makers, but as innovators in the chocolate world. And I would say that my brother and I couldn't have done it anywhere else than in Brooklyn. I mean, really, the stage is set in Brooklyn right now to innovate in these sort of, categories that need some shaking up, you know, and chocolate is one of them. You know, we've all grown up with the same couple chocolate bars your whole life, and it's time to shake it up.
We're here at the Brooklyn Innovation Summit with Bree Pettis and Andre Dua of Gotham Space Agency. Such an honor to have you both here and to have a chance to speak with you. Can you tell us a little bit about what Gotham Space Agency is and what the mission is?
Well, as you know, Brooklyn's already gone all around the world. Everywhere you go, you see Brooklyn. But the one place Brooklyn hasn't yet been is to space. So we decided to create the Gotham Space Agency. We thought it was time to put Brooklyn in space with our very own satellite. So we have a couple goals here. Our first goal is just to get the satellite up in space and working. Our second goal is to use it as a chance to inspire kids to be interested in science and space. We want to create the next generation of citizen scientists. And the third is we want to democratize access to space exploration. We want to show that if we can do it, anyone can do it.
I mean, here's the thing. We live in the future. Nowadays, the infrastructure is available for people who want to really do science to get up there and do some exploration.
But why is this so important?
Well, you know, one of the things that distinguishes Brooklyn from everywhere else is at Brooklyn you have the collision of real estate, arts, technology, design, food, and what you can see going on at this innovation summit is bringing those sectors together, having this collision, and we think that new ideas, new companies are going to be born at this summit. And we think we're going to be inspired by some of the people here as well.
All I can say is wow, it has truly been a fantastic day. To hear some of these stories from these speakers and moderators was just awe-inspiring. We want to thank the Downtown Brooklyn Partnership for putting this together and for bringing together so many amazing entrepreneurs, innovators, game changers, and trailblazers. My name is Aaron Watkins. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.